I'm sorry for wrecking your life by tangling you up in mine. I'm sorry for inviting you to my grandpa's funeral. I'm sorry for asking you to marry me in the first place. I mean, it's not really how regular people do things, is it?
Well, regular people don't agree to marry complete strangers.
This is Liam, my husband. Not every day that a man is willing to go full crazy for a girl.
Really? It seems the kind of girl guys do anything for.
I'm just a rich girl standing in front of a poor boy, asking him to forgive her.
I don't know if I'm more insulted by that or the fact that you just completely butchered me.
Never seen it. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm your husband, aren't I? And I figured you could use a friendly face today. You do owe me some barbecue, though.
Okay, but you're paying. If we can get this whole thing annulled and get back to life as we knew it.
After tonight, I'm not sure that's possible. For what it's worth, you're the best first wife I've ever had.
Well, Liam Ridley, it was a pleasure to marry you.
And a pleasure to be married to you, Mrs. Ridley.